Hello everyone, Sigmarator here. Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII.
How do you act like this?
Things are looking pretty bad.
Come out wherever the hell you are!
Biggs is dead. Aerith has some kind of shady dealings with
birds.
That's it. Yeah.
With the tusks or whatever they're called. At least that's how it seems.
Here we go.
Need a light.
What?
Well, if this is how you want to play it, that's fine by me.
Hold on, I'm checking things.
Get ready. No escape.
You right there?
Yeah, you better run.
Yeah, I'm not sure what's going on with Aerith and these tusk guys.
I see you.
Right, that's probably not a good way to go. Let's go up the ladder. Yeah, I wasn't expecting Biggs to be killed off.
Make way, coming through.
No escape. Let's finish this.
These buggers.
I see you.
That's nice. And now we're dealing with this. This Metal Gear Solid section.
I don't know about you, but I'm over this shit.
And why don't you come out here and face me? Okay. Ah, need to go this way.
Stay sharp.
You don't need to tell me twice.
I probably should reattach my lightning materia.
Too easy.
Yeah, let's reattach that actually. Cloud. Where was it? That one, yeah. Let's get that back up.
Yeah, you better run!
Alright, okay.
Well, if this is how you want want to play it, that's fine by me.
I'm getting quite bored of you and your hind D.
Man, you suck at hiding.
Who says I'm hiding? I am actually stuck.
I see you.
Alright, now I'm out.
How do you act both like this?
Stay sharp.
We got this. Right, okay. Nothing else around here. I'm through all of my supplies now, so
I don't know about you, but I'm over this shit.
Yeah, I'm getting kind of bored too. Why don't you come out here and fight?
Save us all some time and give up.
Whoa, okay, what was that? Anything around here? No. Alright. Hold up, Tifa, I'm coming. Jesse!
So, how'd you guys rate my latest and greatest design? 11 out of 10?
Get out of the way, Jess!
Today's your unlucky day, because I never miss.
Oh, no. Not Jesse too, please, no.
Mow him down.
Lucky I'm stretched.
Look like you guys are having the time of your life.
Do you mind?
Why?
Seems we've lost control of the top floor.
Our guys are seriously struggling to take down these assholes?
Yeah, you've had first-hand experience. You should know why.
Whatever you say, partner. Keep them busy, will ya?
Leveled up, but we're not doing so good on the health situation. Oh Jesus! See, we could really use Erythrobat now for her healing limit break thing. That will have to do. Jesse needs our help.
Give me a break.
Where is he?
You're mine.
I think he's dead. You lot can fuck off! You lot can fuck off! Yes, proceed.
Thank you. jaws off.
Move aside.
Could you focus on Tifa, please? Anything else?
All good.
Could you? God damn it. I do not like those helicopter pilot guys. Like, at all. What do you have in here for me? Elixir? Well, that's kind of good actually, because Elixir restores everything, doesn't it? Yes. I can use my more powerful attacks. In terms of magic, anyway. Right, the music stopped, so I think I'm near the end.
Jesse!
No, not Jesse as well.
Jeez. Tifa. If you could see the look on your face.
Just try to hang on.
So dramatic. I just wish that I could. could have had you over again. Everyone. With Mom's cooking. I really wanted to believe we could.
Yeah. You owe me a pizza.
That's right. I do. But I don't think... Oh no. Tifa's crying. Did I say something wrong?
Oh, Jesus. You bastard game. You made me care far too much about these characters. Oh god, that one hurts. I'm not gonna lie, that stings like a motherfucker. Oh shit. Okay. Blue bench. Now, as I said, I know what happens to Aerith. I was not aware that Biggs and Jesse died as well. Some mega potions, yes. Some more ethers, yes. Phoenix downs, yes. Buy some more of those. Is there anything hiding in these boxes? Gave me what was the menu thing? Did I miss it?
Time for a rematch, huh? Rude.
You.
It's something personal, bitch.
That sounds personal.
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Yeah.
Huh? No, you don't! Not when I'm working!
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Press it. Now, now. You ain't got shit on us.
Right. Let's get everyone upgraded and ready. I imagine he's going to be a lot harder than he was last time. All upgraded now. Materials, Barrett. You need a load. Right, you don't have a summon. What can we give you? Poison binding subversion, magnify. You've got barrier, healing. Can we give you anything that's stronger? Not really. Okay, what about wanting an upgrade for this? Okay, what about you, Tifa? Let's try these new gloves. Alright, and Cloud. Alright, I hope that's gonna do it. Oh, he's... Come on! Oh, come on! Every time I get a... Yeah, I'm trying to heal!
Pay attention, don't overdo it!
Yes, it's my turn!
Jesus Christ.
Yeah. Always did like a devil.
Oh, is it down? Yes! This fight still going on.
Come on, let's teach him the first two steps.
God damn it.
Too easy.
What happens when you mess with the turks? If you're gonna make a fight with the turks, prepare to leave in a body bag.
Do the strike.
Hold on,
you're out.
Still in it.
Oh, I can summon. Good. Yes. Ifrit.
Do your thing.
Yes. Do your thing. Survive. Long enough for Ifrit to do his thing. Shit.
Gotta be careful.
Shit.
All good.
Ooh. Right. Is he gonna take them both though?
Reno.
Right, that's Reno down.
I won't give up.
Yes, it's my turn. Here it comes. I'm still kicking. You're going down.
God damn it!
Make me do everything. No escape.
Damn it! And I thought I was going to make it through that one without dying. Please make. I don't want to have to go through the whole fight again. I will be annoyed if I do have to go through the whole fight. Because fighting both of them after the helicopter crash should be a checkpoint if we're being deadly serious at this. No! No! No, I'm sorry, no. That... This is fucking ridiculous. No, I wanted you to transfer the... God damn it. collect all these upgrades again. All right. Alright, okay, let's try this again. Well, I shouldn't need the menu because I've gone through the upgrades again. Can we skip this? Yes. Okay, let's try this again. I dodged that. dodge that? Can you stop with this bullshittery?
Let's try that again.
Gotta be careful. Get cocky now.
You're gonna suffer.
Skip. No.
I see you're doing whatever the hell you want. Guess I'm rubbing off on you. Heads up, guys.
Yeah, I'll do it. Fire it one off!
Doing a bit better this time.
I was planning to join him anyway.
Any landing you can walk away from.
Well, you took two of ours, so to be fair, we take two of you.
Don't you down me, smart ass! left in you. I'm counting on you.
Not looking good. Now you move.
Damn it, Cloud! I took you out!
I can't. I won't.
Take it over. Keep it together.
We'll get through this.
All right. Yours will have to do. Was unconscious, so now these guys can do their thing. Oh, good, we've got them both. Whew.
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
These ghost things. But where is Tifa? Oh, she's unconscious.
Contact with the ancient, who is now back in our custody where she belongs. For this, I must ensure gratitude. Alas, the sector in which this star has been compressed.
Ancient.
Ancient, yeah.
We have to go now!
And where exactly do you expect them to go?
Aerith!
Alright, we'll just all hang on to Barret. Shit. Get out of there, Wedge. Wedge as well? The fuck is that? I'm staggered that they went that far. And we lost Wedge, Biggs and Jesse as well. I am not a happy man right now. Far from it. Damn you, game, for making me feel feelings. Holy shit. A broken world. And I think that is a suitable cliffhanger to end this episode on. Holy hell. That was a roller coaster. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Final Fantasy VII. And I will catch you next time. Take care now.